Dollar index daily forecast February 11th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar index fell during the session on Monday, but you can see the 80.50 level has held as support again. It's an area that's been supportive recently, and quite frankly, even if we break through it, we expect 80 to be massively supportive. We still believe there is a bit of an upside bias to this market, so we're looking for a supportive candle in this area to start buying, which we think would make a run towards 81.50, which would be an excellent place to start thinking about taking profit.